That's how the morning just started. Gus just dumped over a full cup of coffee, part of it on my foot. Thanks, Gus. Merry flippin' Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Under the microwave, in the cabinets, in the dishwasher, under the dishwasher, in the bottom cabinet, under the refrigerator, all over the flippin' floor. Oh, I want to curse so bad right now. I had to walk away for 2 minutes. I was so flippin' annoyed.
It's now well past an hour and a half from the incident this morning. To recap, I had just gotten out of bed. It's Christmas morning. I had taken a full cup of coffee out of the microwave, a big cup of coffee, had set it back out of the way on the counter. Gus the cat was up there because Gus was waiting for breakfast. He heard Mac jump and slide and kind of fall off a box he was jumping on. It spooked Gus. Gus shot off the counter, kicked off with a coffee cup. There was coffee inside the buttons of the dishwasher, inside the air vent of the dishwasher, down inside the dishwasher, under the cabinet, in the cabinet door, in the cabinet drawer, of course, completely under the microwave, and under the refrigerator, not to mention all over the floor. This is a laminate floor. You can't let water set on it. I had to pull a refrigerator out, which I really didn't feel like doing Christmas morning, to clean under there. Paper towel, sop up the coffee that had slid under the front valance of the dishwasher. By opening the door, I was able to get the liquid out of the button so it doesn't screw that stuff up. On a good note, the countertop is nice and clean. It normally gets dusty under there. The bad point is I didn't feel like doing it Christmas morning. Now, I've not seen any of the four cats. The two offenders were Gus and Mac. Gus is the one that kicked the coffee over, but Mac instigated it by scaring Gus. Poor Kitten and Charlie, I think, feel it best to stay away also. Now, it's morning. Normally, they're around here looking for breakfast. I must have sounded really annoyed as I was screaming and hollering like a maniac cleaning all this stuff up. Merry Christmas, 2019. Now that everything has calmed down on Christmas morning, I'm enjoying coffee by the fireplace.